Hey, what's up, guys? So today I'm going to show you how to complete the Week 3 Battle Pass Challenge to follow the map in Snobby Shores. First, I'm going to show you where you can land in Snobby Shores to find the map. But you don't even have to do that. You can just actually land right on the Battle Pass token, which is the treasure that you can follow the map to. I'm just going to show you where you can land at just to find that and get this challenge completed really quick.